There are almost 35,212 primary government schools who don't have libraries. So here we see the increasing problems in India. 20% of India's population does not know how to read and write. So here we see the need of libraries. We, the students of Sai International School, have come up with the idea to donate libraries to the students of our city and the surrounding areas.
ବହୁତ କ୍ଲୋଜଲି ଆମ ପିଲାଙ୍କ ସହିତ ଫ୍ରେଣ୍ଡସିପ୍ ବି ମିଶୁଛନ୍ତି ଆଉ ଆମକୁ ବହୁତ ମୋତେ ବହୁତ ଖୁସି ଲାଗୁଛି ଯେ ଆଜି ମୁଁ ଟିଚର ଟ୍ରାଭେଲ ଷ୍ଟୁଡେଣ୍ଟମାନଙ୍କର ବୁକ୍ସ ଦେଉଛନ୍ତି ଫୁଡ୍ ଦେଉଛନ୍ତି ବ୍ୟାଗ୍ ଦେଉଛନ୍ତି ମୁଁ ଥ୍ୟାଙ୍କ ୟୁ କହିବି ତାଙ୍କୁ ବହୁତ ଖୁସି ଅଛି ମୁଁ ଯାହା ହଉ ସେମାନେ ସବୁବେଳେ ଆସିକି ଆମକୁ ଏମିତି ସରପ୍ରାଇଜ୍ କରୁଥାନ୍ତୁ
We have planned to implement 4 to 5 libraries each year. That would affect at least 500 students per library. This comes out to be affecting 2,000 students per year. We have an annual event, annual fest, which happens in our school called Unwind, which has a footfall of around 25,000 people. We go approach local companies for sponsorship and in return we give them advertising spaces. By this process, we were able to capitalize the funds for the 100 libraries project. Sai International School promises that it will not stop until it has attained the 100 libraries project mission.